Getting mad just because, can't even blame it on the judge. But it can't just be because, no, see, I don't give a fuck. Bounce, make your bitch bounce, make you fools bounce out, only roll.
And just like that, I'm in the back, secure, just getting hard to hold all these bricks on my back, man. You know I'm carrying the YouTube unboxing game, no doubt. We got the Shrek T on body. Hopefully you guys copped one for your girl, man, because I know she looking like Fiona, and she definitely smelling like donkey. Stock numbers are through the roof when it comes to t-shirts, so I made it super easy for us manual users to be able to cook it up online. Most definitely, I was able to secure a lot of tees in store just for resale, barely paid much over retail, so I could get this unboxing to you guys. I saw a couple people rocking the black and the purple Shrek T, and that thing is absolutely fire. Definitely the best colors of the week. Doing not too bad as far as resale goes. Hopefully we actually see it end up doing the same numbers as the Cat in the Hat tee, because after a while, man, those tees are actually making some pretty good money. Let's go straight to the Samurai tee, one of the best tees. And we got the Samurai tee right here on body. I absolutely love this shirt. One of the best tees of an entire week, in my opinion. Once I saw it in person with this Off-White 5 combo, absolutely insane, dude. I mean, the colorways were good. I really like this graphic font that you guys see, man. Here it is in the cardinal colorway. Not a bad colorway by any means. I'm just more of a black and a white kind of t-shirt guy. I know I gotta step out of my comfort zone and try to rock a different color now and then. Size large is fitting super good on me, guys. I'm 6 foot tall, 155 pounds, so large is for me all day, and I could see these holding up pretty nicely, so we'll see how it does down the line for resale. Go ahead and throw on the 1994 tee. Hell yeah, man, the 1994 tee, just a super clean colorway. That little red box logo right there, I think it's gonna help out resale down the line. I mean, I know we get a lot of box logos nowadays, but even just that little hit can definitely help for resale. Personally, it makes these shirts so much easier to sell for me. And you can't go wrong with just a clean font like this, especially when you compare it to like a Shrek tee or a Samurai tee. Something like this that's more subtle is sometimes better. In the brown 1994 tee, man, I think this tee's gonna end up holding super nicely. I love the brown colorway, man. We know brown is popping right now in resale market. I mean, how many times have you guys seen somebody with the brown fitted with the pink underbrim? That thing is going insane right now. Don't sleep on fitteds, you guys. Personally, tees are super easy to sell for me. They always go quick, and they have a low retail generally and a lower resale, which makes them easier compared to selling, you know, a $900 Travis Scott shoe. Let's show the brick tee of the week. And the Bricko tee of the week right here. To be honest, man, not my favorite tee, but I really, really love this natural colorway with the brown hit, man. I think it just looks so good, especially when you complement it with a shoe like this Travis Scott right here, man. I've never really had a shirt or a fit to match these, so these have been kind of staying on ice. I did buy them used from round two, but man, they look so good. I can definitely pass with all these logos on the body. It's just not really my vibe. This tee is definitely gonna be for the resale, but wait, man. Enough of these bricks, let's go to Premier Items. And the Rick Rubin tee, man, I don't know why, I kinda dig this tee. My homie just big chilling, meditating, bro. That's how I need to be every single drop time. Back in the safe, hustle all day. You know I had to take a savage L in the Nas and DMX jacket. I thought it was going to be sitting there because I saw an EU was sitting for a bit, especially size medium. But after I went back to go check out the cart, sold out. What are you gonna do about it? Of course that item has to be going for $900, one of the best resale items of the week, and I'm over here buying $20 Bricko tee profits. You know the vibes. Now click on this video right here if you want to see how Nike is finessing us for the Off-White dunks.